Respected brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are in the middle of the explosion area. This is the port. This is a closed area. We couldn't come here without the support of the army. Sadaqa team is the first team to come here and to support people with the assistance of bread bags. Also, we are going to support them with sandwiches and water. The medical team was here before and tried to support some injured people. The injuries is very large, and also some people need to re-clean the injury of themselves. I want the cameraman to take a picture or a view of the port and the total destruction that took place.